Hi student, this is Sivakumar. 11th standard business mathematics and statistics chapter number 1 continuation of exercise 1.2. Now problem number 4. You are given the two matrices A and B. Then you are asked to verify that adjoint of AB that is equal to adjoint of B into adjoint of A. So here is problem number 4. To find LHS, first you have to find out that AB. AB that is equal to A matrix into B matrix. A matrix that is 2, 3, 1, minus 6. And the B matrix is minus 1, 4, 1, minus 2. It is a row by column multiplication. This matrix multiplication is row by column multiplication. Here in the first matrix we have two rows, in second matrix we have two columns. So the resultant matrix of order is two rows, two columns. Two rows and two columns. Okay. Now write the elements. First row 2, 3, write 2, 3, here also write 2, 3. Second row 1 minus 6, here also write 1 minus 6. First column minus 1, 1, here also write minus 1. Second matrix, second column 4 minus 2, 4 minus 2. Then we have to multiply first with first, second with the second. First, second, second, first, second, second, first, second, second. Okay, now we can multiply. That is equal to 2 into minus 1 is minus 2, 3 ones are 3, 2 fours are 8, 3 into minus 2 that is minus 6, 1 into minus 1 minus 1, minus 6 into 1 is minus 6, 1 into 4 is 4, minus 6 into minus 2 that is plus 12. That is equal to minus 2 plus 3, 1, 8 minus 6, 2, minus 1 minus 6, minus 7, 4 plus 12 that is 16. So AB over. Now I am going to find out that adjoint of AB that is in LHS. Therefore, adjoint of AB you can write directly. Here we have that AB matrix. From the AB matrix, the leading diagonal elements to be interchanged, 1 and 16 becomes 16 and 1. And for the non-leading diagonal element, change the sign only, plus 2 becomes minus 2 and minus 7 becomes plus 7. LHS over. Okay, you just mentioned here LHS. Now, I can go for the RHS. RHS that is adjoint of B into adjoint of A. First, we can find adjoint of B. Adjoint of B and adjoint of A we can directly write because you are given 2 by 2 matrices. Adjoint of B, from the B matrix you have to interchange the leading diagonal elements, minus 1 and minus 2 becomes minus 2 and minus 1. For non-leading diagonal element, change the sign, plus 4 and plus 1 becomes minus 4 and minus 1. Minus 4 and minus 1. Adjoint of B is over. Now adjoint of A, same procedure to be followed, the 2 and minus 6 to be interchanged. So we'll be getting minus 6 and 2. Then for the non-leading diagonal element, change the sign, plus 3 and plus 1 becomes minus 3 and minus 1. Minus 3 and minus 1. Now I'm going to find adjoint of B and adjoint of A. Product of adjoint of B and adjoint of A. Therefore, adjoint of B into adjoint of A that is equal to adjoint of B that is minus 2 minus 4 minus 2 minus 4 minus 1 minus 1. Adjoint of A that is minus 6 minus 3 minus 6 minus 3 minus 1 and 2. Again that row by column multiplication, row and column. Here we have two rows in the first matrix and two columns in the second matrix. Therefore, the resultant matrix of order 2 rows, 2 columns. Okay, first row here, second row, first column and second column. So in first row minus 2 minus 4, right, minus 2 minus 4, here also right, minus 2 minus 4. Second row minus 1 minus 1, right, minus 1 minus 1, here also right, minus 1 minus 1. First column minus 6 minus 1, here also minus 6 minus 1. Second column minus 3 2 minus 3 2, that is equal to, you have to multiply in this order, first with first, second with the second, first first, second second, first first, second second, first first, second second. So that is equal to minus 2 into minus 6 is 12, minus 4 into minus 1 is plus 4, minus 2 into minus 3 is 6, minus 4 into 2, that is minus 8, minus 1 into minus 6 6, minus 1 into minus 1 is plus 1, minus 1 into minus 3 is 3, minus 1 into plus 2 is minus 2, that is equal to 12 plus 4 is 16, 6 minus 8 is minus 2, 6 plus 1 is 7, 3 minus 2, that is 1. I got it here. Let it be equation number, look at that equation 1 and 2, equation 2, 16 minus 2, 7, 1. Equation number 1 also 16 minus 2, 7 and 1. So LHS and RHS are equal. Then how to write the result from 1 and 2? It is verified that from 1 and 2, it is verified that adjoint of AB, that is equal to adjoint of B into adjoint of A. So problem number 4 is completed. Now I'll be teaching problem number 5. So look at that problem number 5. You are given that matrix A, then you are asked to show that adjoint of A into A, that is equal to 0 matrix. So O represents 0 matrix. Here is question number 5. Okay, you are given A matrix. I am going to find out adjoint of A. Solution. We know that adjoint of A, that is equal to Aij and its transpose. Aij means cofactor matrix and its transpose. Okay. How to write that cofactor matrix? How to find that cofactor matrix? You write the matrix A first, 2, minus 2, 2, 2, 3, 0, 9, 1, 5. Next, you have to write that first column and second column. That is 2, 2, 9, minus 2, 3, 1. First row 2 minus 2, 2, 2 minus 2, and second row 2, 3, 0, 2, 3. So you have to strike out that first column and first row. Then you put like this. You consider each and every one pair as a 2 by 2 minor. Now we can multiply. If you multiply 15, it becomes 0, 15 minus 0, 0 into 9, 0, 5 to 13 becomes minus 10, 0 minus 10, 2, 27 becomes minus 27, 2 minus 27, here 1 into 2, 2, here minus 10 becomes plus 10, 2 plus 10, 10, 18 becomes minus 18, 10 minus 18, 9 into minus 2, minus 18, right, as it is, plus 2 becomes minus 2. So, minus 18, minus 2. Here, multiply, we're getting 0. Here, 6 becomes minus 6, 0 minus 6. 2 2s are 4 and 0 becomes 0 only. So, you write 4 minus 0. 2 2s are 4 and 0. Now 2 3s are 6, right, as it is, and this minus 4 becomes plus 4. Transpose at the top. That is equal to 15 minus 0, that is 15. 0 minus 10 is minus 10. 2 minus 27 is minus 25. 2 plus 10 is 12. 10 minus 18 is minus 8. 18 minus 2, minus 18 minus 2, that is equal to minus 20. 0 minus 6 minus 6, 4 minus 0, 4, 6 plus 4, 10, and it's transpose. You know how to write the transpose? Interchanging the rows and columns, so write the first row in first column, 15 minus 10 minus 25. Second row in second column, 12 minus 8 minus 20. Third row in third column, minus 6, 4 and 10. So adjoint of A is over. Now I am going to find out adjoint of A into A. Therefore, adjoint of A into A. Adjoint of A into A. Adjoint of A, here it is. 15, 12, minus 6, minus 10, minus 8, 4, minus 25, minus 20, 10. And A matrix, it's a given matrix, 2 minus 2, 2, 2, 3, 0, 9, 1, 5. Okay. It's again a row by column multiplication. Row by column. Okay. That is equal to. Here we have three rows, here we have three columns. So the resultant matrix of order three rows, three columns. So put like this. Then first row of 15, 12, minus 6. Here also 15, 12, minus 6. 15, 12, minus 6. And that second row, minus 10, minus 8, 4, minus 10, minus 8, 4. Minus 10, minus 8, 4. Third row, minus 25, minus 20, 10. Minus 25, minus 20, 10. Minus 25, minus 20, 10. Your second matrix, first column, 2, 2, 9. 2, 2, 9. 2, 2, 9. 2, 2, 9. Second column, minus 2, 3, 1, minus 2, 3, 1, minus 2, 3, 1. And the third column is 2, 0, 5, 2, 0, 5, 2, 0, 5, 2, 0, 5. So I have to multiply in this order, first, second, third, first, second, second, third, third, first, second, third, first, second, third. 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 Now we can multiply. Equals. Here, 15 twos are 30. 24 minus 54. 30, 24 minus 54. 30, 24 minus 54. Next, minus 30, 26 minus 6. Again, minus 30, 36 minus 6. Minus 30, 36, minus 6. Then 15 twos are 30, 0, minus 30. 30, 0, minus 30. Now second row, minus 20, minus 16, 36. Minus 20, minus 16, plus 36. Okay, 20, minus 24, 4. 20 minus 24 plus 4. Next, minus 20, 0 plus 20. Minus 20, 0 plus 20. Now third row, minus 50, minus 40, 90. Minus 50, minus 40, plus 90. Then plus 50, minus 60, plus 10. Plus 50, minus 60, plus 10. At last, minus 50, 0, plus 50. Minus 50, 0, plus 50. So that is equal to 30 plus 24 is 54 minus 54, 0. Minus 36 plus 36, minus 30 plus 36 equal to 6, 6 minus 6, 0. 30 minus 30, 0. Minus 20 minus 16, minus 36 plus 36, 0. 20 minus 24 is minus 4 plus 4, that is 0. Minus 20 plus 20, 0. Minus 50 minus 40 is minus 90 plus 90, 0. 50 minus 60 is minus 10, minus 10 plus 10, that is equal to 0. 50 minus 50 plus 50, that is equal to 0. Since all the elements are 0 in this matrix, it is called a 0 matrix. 0 matrix is represented by the letter O. See, you are asked to prove that adjoint of A into A, that is equal to 0. That means 0 matrix we have proved. Okay, this one is LHS. We have proved that O that represents 0 matrix, that is RHS. So problem number 5 also completed. Then I'll be teaching the next problem in the next video. Thank you, children.